Hi, welcome to Two Point Hospital. I'm Rogue, and we are in Lower Bullocks, where we have started a new hospital. And there's nobody here that's a doctor. Must have come with the hospital. Oh, and a central waiting room. What we need to do is redesign and look. Making it a little bit more user friendly. So let's start off with 2DP offices. Start off the main room, we can just continue.
Don't mind me, I just like talking into a microphone.
I know what you mean, so do I. Of course, the bin, the fire extinguisher. The bookcase. And potted plant. I'm going to edit the room. Sorry, we're going to customize the room. Gave it waves of blue last time. Did that floor, and that's going to apply to all rooms of this type. And what we're going to do is there we go, we get rid of that. All we could do is put a restroom. Do this right now. Bin. Fire extinguisher. Okay, we need pharmacy. That's the next one. Let's start in this corner here. Thank you. done.
Warning, this is general warning. Pharmacy, calling nurse.
Move that around to there. It seems we've got those a lot bigger than what they needed to be. Might as well reduce their size. Right, we seem to have got those sorted. We need a janitor. We need another one of those. For the pharmacy, that's a problem. That's in the corner. Fire extinguisher. Been there. Right, we need a doctor. I think she's got problems. I think we really need to put a ward in. Fire extinguisher. Where's our plant? Okay, we got a ward going on, we got a psychiatry going on. We've discovered a new illness. Oh, we've discovered bockworts. Okay. Going over to the pharmacy. Certainly to be giving it some stick. Well, I'm not sure how hitting it with a spanner will work. There you go. We do need to find a space for a staff room. Put a staff room here. I know. Have a plant pot there.
Don't forget to tip your doctor.
That's a thing. We need a deluxe. Deluxe clinic go here. A plant in the corner over here. Bin in the corner there. And a sanitizer outside. Really, what we need is another doctor. Well, we got some plots of land now we can purchase to expand the brilliance of our hospital. Needs to be quite honest, we could do with another doctor. Is that Harry Potter? Looks like we're not going to do very well this first go. We're doing exceptionally badly. Oh well, No, looks like you got that pan well and truly stuck on there, mate. So how are we going to get rid of this? Yeah, we need a staff room, which we'll do next time. But for now, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and subscribe, and see you next time. Bye.